Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
Terminated. The demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two Hell Priests remaining. inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. The portal is activated and ready when you are. Ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize all functions of your command station. core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward. Is nearby. The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. And supplementary systems. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades. Thank you. Guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead. Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the
headquarters
of the
Resistance. Good news for the faithful.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Thank you.
portal is ready.
Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well. Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel city. Your first battle has revealed them to this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
Thank you.
and you will be their savior. Your strength will be their shield, and your will their sword. You remain unbroken, for your fight is eternal.